What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Chaos. My name is Vlad the Tech, and today we're going to be playing some more Facade. I don't know why, I just like this game. But anyways, we're going to be playing Facade, and the goal today is to try to see if I can't get both Trip and Grace to admit their faults and become a happy couple again, because I know that's a possibility. First off, we need subtitles, and I'm going to be... fuck it, I'm gonna be Scott. Boom. Knock, knock.
Oh, he's here.
What? You said he's coming an hour from now.
No, he's
come to the door!
Trip.
I will let myself in eventually.
Scott!
Sup, man?
It's so great to see you.
Hello.
Yeah, hi. Wow, it's really...
Shut up. I'm just gonna make myself at home.
Here we are.
Shut up, I know where you are.
Scott.
Yeah?
Hi, how are you? Oh, God, it's been so...
Oh, I'm good. I'm good. I'm good.
By the way... Oh. And I have to say, you look great. Make yourself at home.
So do
Come
you.
On in.
Yeah. I'll do that.
Scott.
Yo.
Let me get you a drink. Ah, you'll be the first to sample from my new set of imported drinking glasses.
Yay.
How about something fun? Like sangria? Perfect.
No,
okay.
No. Scott? Maybe
what?
You'd like some juice or mineral water.
What?
How about a martini?
Oh yeah, that's even better. Okay,
I'm always good at parties!
Bad boys real-
I'm hoping you can help me understand where I went wrong with my new decorating.
Okay, whatever.
Well, wait a minute. I don't think you've taken a close look yet. Let it soak in a little. All right, Grace, your drink is ready.
Dun 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 dun!
So, about my
and
decorating.
You don't, I'll steal that drink from you.
This new painting above the couch is, an experiment.
Grace tells me she was the highest bidder at the auction for it.
It looks good.
See, I told you he would like it. There's nothing wrong with it.
What are you doing so close
All
to me?
All right, here you go.
I'm sure I can
Thank you. You didn't need to get that close to give
to
me a drink.
Over again on this room.
Hmm? No?
Really?
Yeah.
See, Grace? Besides,
I'm just gonna check Facebook while these two hash
sure.
it out. Yay. Hi.
Wait, what's wrong, Trip? Trip, it's okay if we disagree in front of our friend.
Disagreeing? We're not disagreeing.
What's up, Trip? Why are you disagreeing?
Huh? No. We're good. No. I'm good. Everything's good.
I'm just making sure. Just making sure.
Oh.
There's a smile.
Scott. I
yes.
thought you might like this photo I just put up from our recent trip to Italy.
No,
it's
I won't.
It's a beautiful picture of the Italian countryside. Of course he'll like it.
Grace?
How do you know?
I know you don't like it, but our friend might.
Yeah,
By the
might.
By anybody, join me on the couch if you like.
Yep.
Now, Scott, in one word, what does this picture say to you?
I'm going to say romance.
Right. Love. Romance.
Yum.
Romance?
This drink says romance,
marriage,
too.
Code word for
I'm in love with it.
Grace,
give me all of it.
It's been such a long time since we'd had a chance to...
You
I have
a problem.
That trip, Scott. That's not the first time he's done that.
Wait. Not the first time he's done what? Done what?
Oh, God. No more talk about Italy tonight, please.
Okay. It's all her.
Ugh, you're driving me insane.
She calls the shots.
Trip, our whole marriage. You're so controlling.
Why? Why is he controlling? Let me know.
What
the fuck are you doing so close to my face? Back up!
You never listen to me.
Sure,
you don't believe
yeah.
anything I say. You just don't listen.
Hey. Cool it.
Okay, cool you know it. What? Scott.
Yeah?
I need to ask you something.
Grace,
yeah.
Trip, let me ask our guest a question.
This will be invigorating. Let's see if it's something I haven't heard yet.
Yes or no?
No.
Do you think it's wrong for one person in a marriage to listen too much to the other?
Yes.
What?
Who? When?
No.
Where?
Okay.
Why?
Sure. I keep trying to help you, Grace,
oh,
but you reject me. You cut me off. You cut me out of your life.
These two
God
are just arguing
it.
Again. Great.
Oh, yeah, good. Get away from me.
What's bothering you two? Huh?
What? What are you saying to me?
Grace,
something is...
I wasn't talking about you.
Something's wrong here. That's what I'm saying. Now, Trip...
Scotch.
Just ignore... What?
Grace is just so...
Oh, we're talking about me, are we?
What?
No, now
Grace,
shut up.
We don't have to do this. Things are okay.
Scott,
we can just...
I can't stand the pretending anymore. I can't take it.
What pretending? What do you want?
What?
What?
No, Grace, we can... I mean, come on. Don't make it out to be so bad.
Ugh.
Yeah. Okay.
Scott, she's all over me at our goddamn parties, trying to look good in front of the guests.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Like,
how
I always have to convince
does...
you.
Scott, you know, we...
We what? We what?
What?
Ah, thank you.
I didn't agree with you.
Trip, you know what's so annoying? Is
this
when you
conversation,
to be all
that's what's annoying.
What?
Trip, it is such an act.
Oh
yes.
My god. Yes?
Yes.
Grace, I'm not acting when I'm being romantic.
Just gonna sit over
god
here.
Damn.
There, I gotta...
Let's switch the focus to Trip.
Scott, you know, it's weird to me. When I'm on a business trip, Grace never calls me, ever.
Ugh.
She says she's afraid to call me.
Why are you afraid?
Ah.
Not
Scott,
him, Grace.
I didn't say I was afraid of something. God.
Not you.
What? I'm afraid that what? She doesn't trust me or something?
No.
No?
No.
Of course Grace trusts me. Why wouldn't she?
Probably because you cheated on her with Maria.
Okay, Trip. Ugh.
No.
No?
Yes.
Ah, thank you.
Thank
helps,
you.
Man. Trip, look at my parents.
How do I win?
If money bought happiness,
tell
they wouldn't
me.
Hate themselves like they do. Fancy cigars and fine wine.
You think I'm not good enough.
I never said that. I'm saying
no,
there's
more. No, no, no,
no.
Don't talk about
I
that
have good
shit.
Taste. I know
he
about
won't confess his sins.
Stuff.
He's a dirty sinner.
Talk to me.
What? I'm not allowed to be angry?
Yes.
Yes?
See, I'm the one trying to reach out
Fuck.
To you, Grace.
You blame me for all of this, don't you?
No.
See, I don't think you really want to be an artist. No?
She wants to be an artist.
How dare you say that to me? Ugh! Trip, how dare you say that to me? Ugh!
Triggered!
The apartment all the time. The truth is, you're not an artist.
Ugh.
No.
I'm sorry. No?
No. She's an artist.
You disagree. That might just help him. See, Trip?
Maybe.
You have no idea.
Here, I'm going to make myself feel better.
Look, I think
by holding the dong.
Scott.
I'm going to hold the dong.
Having all this money makes us so happy. We're so happy, aren't we, Trip?
Jesus, what do you want? Now you're unhappy because we're too well off? Scott. Isn't that ridiculous?
No, no, it is not. There's
Scott,
more to life
thank you.
Than money
that
and things.
Me. Trip, see, I...
There's also YouTube.
Okay, that's it. God damn it, I can't do this anymore.
Why are you getting so aggressive?
Scott, I know what you're trying to hint at.
Do you?
About me.
Maybe.
About our lifestyle.
No.
Do you really want the honest truth, huh?
Yes.
Trip?
Yes.
Scott, I've actually been paying close attention to what you've been saying tonight.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
really
I bet you have.
Me. It makes me wonder if you're really my friend.
Grace.
I am.
Scott, I've got to ask you.
What?
Yes, no. Do you really
Maybe.
Think that praising me, saying that Trip is afraid, but especially what you said about listening too much to your spouse.
What about me
it's
holding
also
the dog?
Supposed to make me realize something about myself. Is what you've said tonight supposed to add up somehow to something?
Yes.
Is it? All right.
Yes.
Trip. Through our whole marriage, I've let you dominate me.
Oh, that sounds sexy.
As a kid, my parents took care of everything, bought me whatever I wanted.
What's this supposed to mean? Huh?
Made decisions for me.
But Grace,
Trip, I've used you and our apartment full of expensive crap to hide.
You should never hide from
to
yourself,
avoid
lady.
Responsibility for myself.
Oh, come on.
I can't avoid growing up forever, Trip.
Anything you want to say, Trip? You can say it right now.
Jesus.
Scott.
Jesus had nothing to do
with
it.
I'm gonna give you the truth too, Grace.
What? Oh my God!
Grace. I'm just afraid of being poor.
It's part of it.
Poor? Trip, we have so much. What do you...
It never feels like enough. As a kid, it was... My family was always on the edge.
Okay, we've heard this. Let's see if they stay together.
So we weren't rich,
we even spent 6 months in a shelter once.
Oh my God.
Are you two gonna kiss? I want to see you kiss.
All of this stuff is a kind of protection from that ever happening again.
Oh my God. Okay. Scott.
What?
Trip, I have one more thing to say.
Oh, good God, what? Let me know. I'll put it on Facebook.
Trip, I let you stop me from being an artist.
Get it all out in the open. This is what I wanted for you two.
I was afraid, Trip, okay?
It's so beautiful.
Anything else, Trip? Let me move the dong out of the way.
Jesus.
What, Trip? Stop
this
looking at me.
Changes everything.
Does it? Does it really?
Yeah.
Don't leave.
You're telling me I've controlled you.
I've got a dong.
You're terribly afraid of being poor.
Are you?
I prevented you from being an artist.
No, I let you do it.
Scott.
What? One at a time.
Look, we need to talk.
Yeah.
You guys gonna be okay?
Scott.
Thanks for coming over. I think you helped us.
Thank you. I'd like to accept this award. On all of my subscribers. For all of my hard work and dedication. Special thank you to all your subscribers. I can keep the dong, right? I can keep the dong, right? Cool. I'm gonna try to escape to the door. Hi. Dong in your face? I'm trying to...
Bye. Thanks.
You're welcome. I love you too. I will always remember the day you gave me a dong. It's so beautiful. But in all seriousness, that was an awesome ending. That was a good note to leave this on. So, I'm going to end this episode here. But if you guys enjoyed it, smack the shit out of that subscribe button, and you'll get more of this content every day. But for now, thank you guys so much for watching. And if you enjoyed it, feel free to show me some love down below by hitting that like button. And don't forget to check out the annotations for more videos. And I will see you in the next video.